Well, here we are today with another Product Shapers product. And what this is, apparently, is something done with 3D printing. And we found a good use. Can you see it there, Lucy? A good reuse for Canadian pennies. And we're going to see if it actually works. And I think the answer is yes.